What's up, YouTube? This is Taylor the Engine again. Today, I found this little guy on Facebook Marketplace. I have no clue what it is, but it was for $5 and I couldn't pass it up. Did I really need another fan? Probably not. But for $5, I couldn't pass this up. I thought it'd be a good restoration project. I have no idea what this could be. I would have to ask one of the collectors. It should say right here. Well, there's that. This thing is in bad condition. Just like that 68 fucking WT Grant box fan I found at Habitat Restore. That thing was a mess when I first... So, with the help of some work gloves and some steel wool and sandpaper, I might paint this thing black. I have no idea if it works or not. But it is, it's vintage, it's definitely vintage, so there will be videos of this thing coming soon. That's all for this video. Have a good day.